Horticulture is everything and anything you grow. My journey kind of started in college. I needed a job. And so I found a job at the Horticulture building. And so that kind of got me a little bit more passionate about plant science and the horticulture industry. There's a lot more than just the growing of the plants and the mowing of the grass. There's architecture, you have planning, you have design. There's the public garden aspect. And so I really wanted to be an influencer that helped students realize, like, this is a great path too. When you look at the money that comes into Maryland, agriculture's right up there for what we bring in profit-wise to the state. So we should be pushing people into this knowing, first off, they're gonna have a job. I think any opportunity where I have a student that decided, yeah, I loved what I did here in high school for 2 years, I'm gonna continue that, that's a win. I'm Brittany Rigdon, and I choose to teach CTE.